Only on ABC 7 tonight, homes, they come in all shapes and sizes.
And for some people, it's a 2,500 square foot French country home. For others, it's a double wide manufactured home in a mobile home park.
Now, given the high cost of single family homes right now, many people, they're opting for a second option.
And in our cover story tonight, we're getting you more on what makes mobile home life so attractive to some.
They say the heart wants what the heart wants.
And I had made it known to anybody in real estate that if this house came up, I wanted to know.
Jane Lilly's heart was set on this inviting, luxurious lakefront home.
We came over practically in pajamas to get this house.
But that house isn't a house at all. It's a mobile home.
Ours, we're just lucky that ours is large. It's a triple wide, but you can get them from single, double, triple, make it your own.
Jane has lived in all kinds of homes.
So I've lived in two-story brick, beautiful homes in rich developments. I've lived in apartments. I've lived in condos.
But this one tops them all.
It's the coziest home we've ever had.
It's not just the warmth.
What we pay a month is cheaper than any apartment we could live in. It's cheaper than assisted living.
Or even the cost.
They do the grass every week. They pick up your trash. There's community.
Jane says it's the community that sets this place apart.
There's cards. There's pickleball. There's tennis. There's two pools. There's camaraderie. You go to the pool in the afternoon. If you don't know anybody, in 2 hours of floating in the pool, you will know everybody there.
It's no wonder that business is booming for Antoinette Faslick, a.k.a. the mobile home lady.
We've seen since the start of the pandemic, home prices increased by 58%. The demand is through the roof.
Antoinette says what's happening in the real estate market is also happening in the mobile home market.
I checked before I started my day to see what was on the market under $100,000 online, and there were only five homes. Mobile homes in retirement communities that were available as of this morning.
Despite limited inventory, she is determined to deliver for her clients.
If you're looking for, you know, if you have a smaller budget, I can find you a home. If you have a larger budget, I can find you a home. So there's really something for everybody, regardless of your budget.
But Antoinette admits some people have to overcome some mobile home misconceptions before buying in.
I think a few misconceptions might be the idea that you can't get insurance or you can't get financing, that the home is not safe in case of a storm. I can tell you that I insure these homes all day long. We have lenders that will finance these, doesn't matter the age.
Inside the nearly 150 mobile home parks in Lee County, the majority of the homes have been through their share of storms.
90% of what we sell is late 70s, early 80s homes, and they're all still standing, and they've been through Andrew, Irma, Charlie, and they're still here.
New mobile homes are even more structurally sound. In Lee County, they have to be built to withstand 110-mile-an-hour winds.
Nothing is ever guaranteed. If a hurricane wants to get you, it's going to get you. Doesn't matter.
As for Jane, she would rather busy her mind with a book than bother worrying about the weather.
If you worry about things like that, you're not going to enjoy today.
And at the end of the day, settle into a place that sets her mind at ease.
This is home. This is home.
Let's get you more over.